So I'm on the 8 ball here, but the pocket is blocked and I'm almost pretty much straight in onto the 8 ball. Now in this case, I can actually play the 8 ball if I play it into the rail first, so aim on the right hand side, and with a lot of left hand spin, 8 ball is going to come across the table and the spin is going to generate an angle that will go towards the opposite pocket.